I normally spend a fair amount of time trying to get things ready before I actually start filming and painting any particular project. In this particular case, I dropped the ball. I've learned, or I thought that I had learned, that it's usually a good idea to have more than one camera so that you have different angles, because inevitably my hands or something else will get in the way of a particular shot. It's always nice to have an additional angle that you can go to when that happens. In this case, I only used one camera, and when I set it up and looked through the camera at the shot, I thought, oh yeah, that's great. So I sat down, painted it, and then I went back and looked at the footage and realized that my hands were in the way almost all of the time. You can still see some of the progress shots as I'm moving in and out of the frame, but using this particular example for a good tutorial kind of went out the window. So I decided to put together a speed painting instead so that the footage wasn't wasted completely. So this is about an hour condensed into about 10 minutes. I hope you guys enjoy this. I'm Trevor with Wicked Art Studio, and I'll see you guys next time.